Here's part 36. These agents. Come on, girl. Defend yourself. Don't put up with that. No. Leave him alone. I don't know what happened there. Wasagi keeps reforming. This is crazy. Here he comes. You dickhead. Okay. Not too bad. He's only a one star. This monk might be a bigger problem. And then that's also a bigger problem. So I'm gonna leave the Metsuke there. It's not really a threat. Just get that monk out of the way. Alright. Meanwhile, let's move him up. He's pretty high level. This guy's also pretty high level. I'm gonna go for the ninja first. I think he was trying to track my daimyo. There you go. Here, ninja, you should always be looking up what to drink. Should probably go towards that one. He's a bigger threat than this level 1 guy. This guy's out of the way. Here's my daimyo here. He's pretty safe, but I want to make sure he's good. Let's see. I need a monastery here, or Buddhist temple first. Got a lot of ships here. Oh, he's out. I just want to go repair. I think I saw someone over here. Treating. Oh, this one. Here we go. Prepared. Ah, shoot. I didn't see this one. I don't think I have a pirate fortress anywhere nearby except for over here. Red seal ship. It's a trading vessel, but what's the advantage here? Are they just nicer trade ships? Take a look at that later. Never used them before. Let's do that and these guys are demoralized. These ones are almost at full strength. These ones are full strength. Take this. Okay, so this is mine again. I'm sure he's gonna come back. Be all pissed off about it. And I'm gonna have to reinforce. So let me pull back and make that a stronghold just for later. Make some trails. Just wanna upgrade these. To move them over. These guys can go in here next turn. And do I have any other agents that I'm not seeing on the map? Nope, just these two ninja. We'll go for that Netsuke later. I don't have a lot of money right now, but I hope that he comes and tries to besiege me here. I'm gonna hang out right there, pretend that he didn't see that. Meanwhile, Move the one unit there. For 6 units here. Might as well try to get them. Let's check my trade. That looks fine. I'm gonna have this problem here, so. I don't even know what kind of navy he's got. Setsu, how are you doing? That's still decent. Oh, yeah, I have this new ninja. Bring him over. Let's go. Doing that. Oh, that was a large army Takeda, but I didn't see where it was. What are we doing down here? I think I want some archers. I don't have any here. Shit. It's as far as that can go. To have light cav. Let's put you guys back. One of the ninja. There we go. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna be an issue. Not too bad. These guys are repaired. About them. Probably get here faster than I would if I made ships over there, so let's do that. The Metsuke is the level one I don't care about. I do want to go for that monk though. I don't have enough monks. Let's get the black ship repaired. Actually, I'm going to try with the monk first. Problem is, he's right there on the bridge. Okay. Oh, come on, asshole. Can't walk around one man. Okay. Can I reach him? Perhaps, but I'd have to walk around the long way. Probably gonna get blocked. No, maybe not. Just can't get there until the next turn. These guys are healing up some. Just can't reach him. Still doing this. And this. And this one's almost ready to become a monastery next turn. Sagara. Hostile? Really? If he wants to do this, then it's the way it's gonna be. Alright, well. It's not what I would have picked. Could have stayed friends, but if it be like that, then there's not a lot that I can do. See Nodachi there, and then I had a large garrison here. I need to do something. Hamako's the only guy that's benefiting from this, except for me. And Kakizaki has the actual mode. Alright, so here's the Takeda army that I saw. Upgrading that if I can't make forward progress here. Did he just take one of my characters? Come at me. You no longer exist.
small.
Agent converted, fuck. I'm out of here. Shit. Okay. Come on down. I have here. So 10, 20. He's gonna also have. Is that 20? Yeah, it is. Upgrade all this right now. Encampment and maybe I don't know if I want the archery dojo. Might as well. What do we have here? A market. How about an encampment? I need to replenish faster here. Get some roads. This navy's just not even doing anything worthwhile, so might as well do that. Great, he's got more armies. You guys are back. Shit. Okay. I'll upgrade that now. Tore it down earlier. That's probably why he left. What? Why is it Takeda's turn? Looks like he's got a second army coming at me there. That was predictable. He sent my monk back to. There's a ninja here, right? I don't want a ninja here. Get out. Freaking one star nobody. Can't even reach him. Did they send back my geisha? Are you serious? I'm gonna keep an eye over here because now I know I can advance. That pisses me off. You guys can move up. Just right up. What? Is that not good? How about that? Make sure that gets repaired. A pirate fortress that's now mine, so that's good. Alright, I'm gonna have some issues if I ignore this, so I think what's gonna happen is I'll have to see, is he gonna ambush me? He's not hidden, so I think I can take him. I don't want to fight the two armies together. Guys, and loose. Is that the fire army? Is he going to the forest? More importantly, is he going to go up on that hill? Yeah, he's taking the hill. That's great. The trees are a little bit thinner here. Let's go over here, I guess. You guys fit? Not quite. There we go. Everybody can walk for now. They're still fresh. Okay. Let's go, guys. Let's go get up that hill. You guys go right behind him. This could be a total disaster. You guys need to run, let's go. Shit. Let's get up there. Come on, guys, let's go. Don't need a spear wall right now. Get up there.
Our general is in grave danger, my lord.
Get up there, let's go. It's not going well. Bows, get the fuck out. Let the men handle this. Can't charge up my katanas. That's exactly what he's gonna do. Alright, let's get up that fucking hill, please. How are you still fighting? They're doing well. They're still winning. Decisive. Let's help these guys out. Still winning. Come on, guys, break them. Let Cap come with the bows. Great. We got some guys up here. Let's go. Go. Get up the fucking hill, please. Come on, guys. You fight. Here comes another horse. Great. These guys are fighting hard. Let's go. Get up the hill, please. Kill that unit too. These guys are not gonna last. There they go. They couldn't support them. All right, so these ones are broken. They're broken. Let's get up there. Come on. Get on that, general. I know you want to. Let's go. Why are you not moving? Let's go. What is this? Guys, seriously. You wanna fight them instead? Do something. Fuck, that line just broke. And these guys are in a melee fight. Jesus. How about you fucking come up here and fight? You're shattered too? Oh, so we're gonna lose this? You really wanna lose this? I don't even know if I caught his general or not. You guys shattered and you're not even moving. Great. Just great. Those ones shattered. Which means I can go for that unit. There's this unit. That's the general right there. He just shattered. I don't know if I'm gonna kill him or not. Hope so. Tide has definitely turned. Lose that unit too. Oh, shit. They broke. I want to try to bring them up the hill closer to friendly units. Why are you not fighting them? Let's go. These guys are shattered. Let's hit them. Everybody hit that one unit. We can win this.
Our men are running from
no,
the battlefield.
Don't run from the battlefield.
Shameful display.
Well, you did your job of getting them up the hill, so might be able to win this. They're shaking. You guys are wavering. Should be able to do it. Come on, guys.
My lord! A glorious victory will soon be yours!
There you go. The last few kills. I don't know if they'll catch them. Probably not. Yeah, that's not going to happen. Horrible fight. How many units did I lose? There's another stack coming. Two units, but these guys are really banged up too. Okay. These are fully rusted. Fight you again. Okay. We have real problems here. Check my trade here. Looks all right. These guys, can you hide in this little bush? It's ridiculous. How about right there? Probably not. Well, I want him to come at the castle. I don't want him to have a field battle next to the castle. Let's do that. Continue. Let's see, so there's going to be an armory. I want to have a... maybe a sword school. Let's have a Yari drill yard. And an encampment. A sword school. And an encampment. It's the fort arch range. And let's raid that port, because why not? Okay, so I'm gonna have Some guys go towards there. Some guys go towards there. Do I still have military access with him? Let's go through here, please. No, I want to go through. Can I get there? Fine, go there. He's got pretty much everything, so. And I need to recruit guys here. Let's do Archery Dojo, and then can I get. Ah, yes. I can get Warrior Monks there. Knock out this ship. Ships are coming in. It's really not that bad. Protect the trade. I'll come back there and protect that if I need to. And I think that's going to be the end of the episode. I'm just going to have to watch out for this. This turn to Rebel Province. Push him off there. And we'll be ready for that next turn. Hopefully he doesn't come in right away. Yeah, reduce that full stack, so that was a win for me. But this is going to be a problem, and that's, of course, his daimyo. Probably one more general. A very, very experienced army. So I might lose this province. That'll be the end of the episode, unless I can move these guys up. Not quite yet. Alright, thanks for watching.